Marines were monitoring rural roads near the border city of Nuevo Laredo, the Los Zetas' base of operations, in search of their leader, Trevino Morales. Morales, known as Z-40, allegedly carried 8 guns and $2 million in cash. The truck was halted and detained by a Mexican Marine helicopter. Morales was taken into custody, along with a bodyguard and an accountant.